When it comes to drinking and driving, we've heard all the excuses.
I only had one drink.
I'll drive carefully.
I'm only a little buzzed.
But here are the facts. Last year alone, 219 people were killed and 666 seriously injured in impaired driving-related crashes in Missouri. There is no excuse for this. One drink, that's all it takes to end up behind bars. Or worse. Your last drink could be someone else's last breath. This holiday season, get home safe. Don't let anyone drive impaired.